Meantime, a six-month-long construction project to build a new bridge over Jackson Creek is now complete. Mobile County Commissioners funded the project as part of an ongoing effort to upgrade bridges. The original bridge was built in 1964, and while officials say there was no structural fault, it was posted for vehicle load restrictions. The new two-lane bridge is 120 feet long and meets all current design criteria.